Israel and Egypt. And it's incredible to think.